Stand on this or down. All right. Well, it's been wonderful to be here to host the NRI of the Year Awards. Passed also because I myself am born and brought up abroad. I'm British. So while we have a lot of Indians moving overseas and representing India over there, I guess I'm an OCI who's come back to India to pursue my dreams, but it feels very good to see so many Indians living abroad and creating a name for themselves. It's what my family did when they moved abroad to the UK in the 1950s and created a name for themselves. And it feels amazing to see so many Indian achievers from diverse fields. So it's always an honor to host events like this. They're prestigious. There's some very special people in the audience. And yeah, it's lovely to be here.
So
how's
the current as a host with you? It's fun.
So Karan Thakur and I have known each other since Jhalak Dikhlaja, but it's the first time we've worked together, and I think we did a great job together. We're friends, and that of course always helps. And yeah, I think we're both professional, and that's what it comes down to, good at what we do. And yeah, I love hosting, so it's great to be here.
What was the highlight of the evening?
I think there were many highlights of the evening. I think we had these incredible gentlemen from ISRO who were honored here. You know, very often awards mein zyadatar hum jaane maane logon ko pehchante hain, unko recognize karte hain, khas taur se films ya sports ya aisi industries se. Lekin to award scientists who are responsible for getting those 104 satellites up there and India ka naam roshan kar rahe hain all around the world, I think that was very special. And of course, the other highlight, because I am from the entertainment world, was to see the Bahubali team get an award for the global impact. Jo ke waqai the movie made a huge global impact. Aur abhi tak to wo China bhi nahi gayi. I think once it goes to China and it's released there, the amount of money and the respect and love the film's going to get is going to be tremendous. So I think those were wonderful highlights. And we've got amazing achievers, some of those young academics, the great Pankaj Advani. You know, hum hamesha cricket ko zyada support karte hain, thoda bahut kabhi hockey ko kar lete hain, but snooker and billiards is something we really don't look at. But he's a 16-time world champion. I mean, that's incredible. So it was really nice to have you.